Hello everyone, welcome to Kidz Art. In today's video, we are going to draw Bowser from Super Mario. Let's start with the head first. Draw a circle. Draw a horizontal line to mark eye line. Draw a trapezoid at the center of the circle. Draw a vertical line to mark center. Draw nose. Draw eyebrows. Draw eye sockets. Draw eyebrows. Draw eye sockets. Draw eyes. Draw nostrils. Draw mouth. Draw teeth. Draw horns on the head. Draw horns on the head. Draw hair on the head. Draw hands. Draw hands. Draw a brace on the hand. Draw spikes on the braces. Draw a brace on the hand. Draw fingers. Draw spikes on the braces. Draw U shape for the body. Draw legs. Draw toes. Draw legs. Draw toes. Draw tail. Draw spikes on the tail. Draw shell. Draw spikes on the shell. Draw an outline over the sketch with the marker. Let's color. Thanks for watching. To get updates, subscribe to Kidz Art.